Connect.
So just to add up, I have also enrolled, or I have an extensive experience in a training program
Oh,
from
wow.
Benteler Keller Williams. It gave me the knowledge about lead generation, real estate, virtual assistant. It also gave me the knowledge about the tools that we will be working on, or that I will be using. So they gave me preparation for this kind of setup, so I won't be mumble at all, or I won't be like black-minded. So I really appreciate the training because it made me like an open mind for this whole setup. Like, I was really motivated because I didn't think that there is this kind of work for someone. It's like you're opening a box where all what you've dreamed up is already on that box.
My first question will be, AJ, can you please tell me about yourself?
Yes, hello. My name is ADJ Gaduena. You can call me AJ for short. I am 35 years old and a loving mom of three kids. I have an extensive working experience in the BPO industry for more than 6 years, as a customer service representative. I've handled financial accounts like credit card and the third payment platform, which is PayPal. I've assisted customers regarding their account inquiries, assisted customers like buyers and sellers for like refund, card activation, everything about their card. Those are my responsibilities, being their customer service support. Working in the call center industry is not that easy because it's a graveyard shift. We all know that. And I have to adjust myself in our time versus their time, or US time. So, but I believe I have gained the experience I needed for me to be profiled, or for me to be profiled in the position that I am applying for as a appointment setter or a cold caller, because I love talking. I love conversation. So I have spoken to different types of people in the United States. Normally, most of them were irate callers, but that's okay because it made me resilient, to be transparent and to be an effective customer service representative.
Yeah, I actually work for a customer technical support as well, and I do understand the conversations. I mean, right? So really appreciate that, AJ. Would that be all? Appreciate
Yes,
that. And
that.
AJ, we're actually working for someone or for an idea, right? Well, let me ask you this. What motivates you?
Well, my motivations are, of course, one of them are my family, because they are my strength, they are my inspiration. And realizing this pandemic, this COVID-19, it will never end. I believe it will never end. So I believe working in a work from home setup will gain me, or will help me make through, as well as it's doable. Like, I'm working at home, I'm bringing food in the table wh while with them. I have the luxury to become effective mom
Of course.
and an employee, of course.
Of course.
And also, one of the motivates me are career growth. So I really wanted to transition from the corporate world, and change from the office setup to work setup. If you could notice my background, I really did this because I am really motivated to work at home and be an effective cold caller, because I want to have a workstation where I can be myself, an effective cold caller or appointment setter, where background noise or no background noise at all.
Okay. So basically, you're making some repairs, renovations, so for you to
Yes.
care effectively, working for
Yes.
from mitigating background noise, right?
That's correct.
Appreciate that.
So Just to add up, I have also enrolled, or I have an extensive experience in a training program from Bentler Keller Williams.
Uh-huh.
It gave me the knowledge about lead generation, real estate, virtual assistant. It also gave me the knowledge about the tools that we will be working on or that I will be using. So they gave me preparation for this kind of setup. So I won't be mumble at all, or I won't be like black-minded. So I really appreciate the training because it made me like an open mind for this whole setup.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I was really motivated because I didn't think that there is this kind of work for someone.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you're opening a box
mm-hmm.
where all what you've dreamed up is already on that box.
Really appreciate that, AJ. Yeah. Yeah, so that's basically the idea. We're actually looking for someone that has knowledge already, and for you to for these applicants to be ready for their clients and have that knowledge. Sincerely appreciate that. Now, AJ, go ahead. Sorry.
Yes, I also want to add up that aside on the training from Bentler Keller Williams,
mm-hmm.
I also enrolled in short courses like self-paced training program
mm-hmm.
that I can check and review anytime I wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm upskilling myself.
Self-improvement.
Self-improvement. I love that, self-improvement. Because I believe learning is unlimited.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to learn these things. I want to improve myself, not mm-hmm. for myself, but for my family.
Uh-huh. First, really appreciate that. Would that be all, AJ?
Yes, appreciate thank that. You.
So there will be a special question, and your special question is number 5. So let me share my screen here. Question will be, AJ, how do you define success?